This is the pop-up that I've been getting. So you'll need to follow the instructions to get out and get rid of it. Okay. I've had a problem with a McAfee pop-up. Now this sort of came from nowhere. I've never had McAfee and I don't want it. And it's obviously not McAfee themselves, it's somebody that's planted this on my computer. It's known to come down with the browser. I got several browsers, so I've no idea which one would have brought it in, but anyway, I've been out of my brain trying to get rid of it. Today, I got there. So, I'm doing this film to possibly help you. The photo in the background is the river in Adelaide City. Okay. That's where this is coming from. So, firstly, from what I found out, I can't show you the pop-up at the moment, but I'm hoping that the pop-up will happen while I'm filming this. So, I'm going to go to this computer, or my computer, whatever, go to C, double click on C, go to users, my name's Trev, so I click on that. Now what we're looking for is what's not there. So we need to go up the top here to view. And over to here. I should have got more organized. Over to options and change folder option. Back to view here. Scroll down. Oops, went past it. Hidden files folder, right? Click and show hidden files folder. Okay. Click in there. Down the bottom, apply. Now you'll see here, app data. That's what we're looking for. So we'll go into app data, and under app data, go into roaming. Now, in your list in roaming, come down to FA. Open FA. Now you will see that. Now, FA underscored RSS is an application, so it'll be .exe. That is your pop-up. Now, luckily, in this computer, it's got an uninstaller. So you click on the uninstaller. I'm going to cancel it because I was still waiting to get the pop-up. So just take notice of how far we've got. I'm going to open up another couple of browsers. Trying to get the pop-up to come up, but I'm not having a lot of luck here. However, the pop-up is just a big square McAfee, you're under risk or whatever. There's several different ones of them actually. And can be very annoying. They seem to be fairly harmless, but I think this computer's still loading actually, that's why it's a bit slow. Anyway, that's the gist of how to get in there, where to go, and how to get rid of it. Now, what I've done, still not, the pop-up's still not coming, you know, it's amazing. What I've done, I've copied the program, the uninstall program that was there anyhow. So hope you'll leave a message. If you message me if you're wanting a copy of that program, I can put it into Dropbox. So you'll need to let me know. If what I've just shown you doesn't work, so all the best. Catch you later from Adelaide. This is Trev signing off.